very worthwhile, very good. And that's that race to the ground, so we'll have to rebuild that. I've not actually constructed any bases this video, or series of videos. I presume it's going to be spread over, probably about 6 or 7 videos, this lot is. There's a lot to talk about. First and foremost, I'm going to refill in that space there because it's been bugging me since forever. So without further ado, I give you Reagan Rapids. Actually, it sounds like, that sounds like a ride at a theme park. And you see, all that has been is just untouched. You can hurry up with that. I haven't actually built any aerospace complexes yet, I'm just relying entirely on that. And there's your thermal borehole. It's now up to 81 on the commerceometer. And I believe I found room for another one. I'm running out of stuff. You go over there.
Terraform complete.
The sooner we discover technologies, the sooner we can finish this game. Is what I believe you're all thinking. You're very polite, I haven't said anything, but this game has been going on a while. Yes? No? Do your worst. Be gone. I'm bored. There's two chaos squads.
Unit max required ability.
You've got a defense strength of 4. Nothing that could do you any particular harm. Problem solved. Oh, why not? That would have been embarrassing.
Request confirmation.
I can spend money on that. 5, 6, 7.
Terraform complete.
I need a tube going that way.
Terraform complete.
You can help build the true tube going that way. And everybody back to Hommel's Citadel. Who is Hommel? Write your answers on the postcard. Well, that went fast. You're building a tree farm, so make it worth your while. Oh god. That's all right, I've got a chaos pattern. I'm not prepared for this.
Perhaps a careful review of your option is in order.
Now to hell with it. Now this one, they have to Carnegie of US Steel. I believe that's with an E, Carnegie. I'll check it later. Couldn't think of anything else to call it Carnegie Hall. Seems happy enough. Yeah, planet's getting back at me for all those thermal boreholes, I imagine. Wow, that looks... that's impressive, that is. I said there's nothing they can do about it, because that plane's in there. Where'd come from?
Maximum population reached. Production complete.
I need another superfusion C form. Or the cheaper version. AMC Silk Steel. It's damaged all those units now. That's the irritating thing. Can you build a form?
Production complete.
And build a pre-form.
Production complete.
Yay! Credit, that's a bargain, that is. So you've got to watch out for bargains like that. They'll pass you by if you're not careful. A tree farm, but no trees. I had no idea Planet took sides in these kind of conflicts, but they're evidently on Spartan's side. And now to pick a winner.
Perhaps a careful review of your options.
Hey, Morganite sees Sparta command. That was Sparta. Yeah, what do you want? She's still formidable. No, deal worse. You will be destroyed. Unlike you, I mean it. Must be the starvation between friends.
Perhaps a careful review of your options is in order.
Go for it. Planetary data links. Oh, it's all falling into plan. Place. I'll teach you. You always second see how these forms get on. Yeah, I thought so much. They've managed to build it to Hummel's Citadel. But now the front line has shifted up to Sparta Command. Wow. they're desperate. They've got to be seen to be doing something. Awesome. It hurts them more than me because they're Spartan. Actually, no, they don't get a penalty as such to production. They don't get any bonuses though. The idea being that they get each of their units. They don't have many units, but the units they do have are worth having. Build one, yeah, build another colony pod there. I was getting two energy from, there's nothing there to speak of. Another borehole. I'm going to call that JS Mill. That's the second time I've got that message, which means my efficiency must have gone up at some point. I'm keeping them on the lookout for believers. That's a good place. I don't see no problem. This game's an arse. That'll be nice. Off you go. Yeah, you're not getting Spartan Commander. I didn't even ask for it. If anyone was wondering what the hell happened there, it was an artillery duel. Forest kelp.
Production complete.
We won't stop now.
The popular stereotype of the researcher is that of the skeptic and the pessimist. Nothing could be further from the truth. Scientists must be optimists at heart in order to block out the incessant chorus of those who say it cannot be done. Academician Prokhor Zakharov, University Commencement.
He has a good point. I do have to put up with a lot of stick and negativity. Talking of negativity, I'm probably going to call this to an end soon. Not that you'll notice, because this sort of continuous rolling of videos that you're probably watching it by, there's probably another 10 to go after this one. But I'm hungry. I've been surviving today on coffee and adrenaline, mainly. I had to give a presentation on free trade and protectionism in the 19th century, which is as fun as it sounds.